How to wrap a gift, a step-by-step guide. So here are the things that we are going to wrap for today. The first one is a cute little gift box. Second, a box of Samsung Galaxy A32. This is not sponsored though. And the third one is a small wallet. What are we waiting for? Let's start now. So here are the things that we need to wrap those. A pair of scissors, tape, stapler, and a rope. Oh, and don't forget the wrappers, and we are now ready. Let's start with this. First, knit the wrapper and estimate how much wrapper you need to cover the box. Aside from the wrapper, we only need scissors and tape to make this. After measuring how much wrapper we need, we have to cut the excess. Let's now put some tape. There you have it. Good job. Let's proceed to the second one. In this, we are just going to add some design or folds to make it better than the other one. Next, we are going to wrap this. The first process is still the same. You need to measure how much wrapper you need. Then cut the excess. After that, try if it fits. Then remove first the gift to make some folds. Fold it 2 times to make a base. There you have it, we're almost done. Put some rope or yarns for the handle, but if you have none, you can use the excess wrapper to make the handle. Just fold it nicely like a handle. So we're done. Let's take a look at them again. Which one is your favorite? Comment below. If you find the video helpful, click the like button. And if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.